On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame.
Good morning, Mustang family. Welcome back to another amazing day here at Horeb Christian School. At this time, please rise and join me for the pledges.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I pledge allegiance to the Christian flag and to the Savior for whose kingdom it stands, one Savior, crucified, risen and coming again, with life and liberty to all who believe. I pledge allegiance to the Bible, God's holy word. I will make it a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. And I will hide his words in my heart, that I may not sin against God. You may be seated.
The Pulsera Project is a fair trade nonprofit organization that works with artisans in Central America and provides a market for their handmade bracelets, or pulseras, in schools across the U.S.
Each pulsera costs only $5 and comes tagged with the photo and signature of the artisan who made it.
Money raised from your school's pulsera sale will sustain employment for hundreds of artisans and will also fund programs like housing, healthcare, scholarships, social enterprises, and other empowerment programs that benefit the artisans and communities throughout Central America. Thank you so much for your support, and have an amazing time coloring the world with the Pulsera Project in your school.
What does Jesus' death mean to me? Jesus' death means that he sacrificed his own life for our sins. He went through suffering for us just to live a life free of condemnation. Jesus' resurrection means his sacrificial death on the cross was sufficient and therefore our sins can be forgiven. Praise be to the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. In his great mercy, he has given us new birth into a living hope through the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead, 1 Peter chapter 1, verse 3.
Then sings my soul, my Savior God.
And now, students, please bow your heads and join me in a word of prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you once again for another amazing day. Thank you for being with our students. Thank you for your grace and mercy. And above all else, thank you for your Son, Jesus Christ. Thank you, because through him we have salvation. In the name of your Son, Jesus, we pray, amen. Now signing off, this is Ms. Lopez, wishing you all a blessed day.